My name is Serena.
Hi, I'm Scott Unger.
Hi, I'm also Scott.
So, are we going to talk about the future? Okay. I work for Joby Aviation. We build and operate electric aircraft. There are several technological hurdles that have made it difficult for electric aircraft to become a reality. And one of the major difficulties is building a lighter aircraft.
Amongst other things, at Toray, we help make better cars, aircraft, and wind blades. We're constantly innovating composite material technologies to meet the visions of customers like Joby.
Carbon fiber is pretty amazing. It's about 4 times lighter than steel and up to 10 times stronger. That means we can build an airplane lighter than an SUV.
Carbon fiber is made with many thin layers of carbon atoms stacked together in a crystalline structure. The material is incredibly strong and stiff, despite being a fraction of the diameter of a human hair. You see it?
Toray designs and builds their own carbon fiber, which means they can tailor the materials to meet our really demanding requirements. Having a partner like this that can produce this high-performance material and deliver it when we need it is foundational to our program.
There it is.
Looks beautiful.
Super awesome. All Toray composites. Super excited to be working with you guys.
We finally have a material that makes flying with batteries a reality, and the benefits will be huge. Within the next couple of years, electric air travel will be faster than driving a car and cheaper than anything we have flown before.
Really?
Oh yeah.
In addition to producing zero emissions, electric aircraft promise to be cheaper to maintain and much, much quieter, way quieter than other aircraft.
Flying electric aircraft is very different than anything we have flown before. It feels light, reliable, and responsive.
Our vision is to make getting around way easier and ultimately help bring carbon emissions to zero in the aviation industry.
You know, if you think about the history of transportation, initially starting with horses, automobiles, conventional aircraft, the revolution that's going on right now to electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft is just incredible. We're very proud to be part of that revolution with you.
Well, thanks for helping us get the program off the ground.
It's our pleasure.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
And you're doing pretty good up here, but I wouldn't give any more of those hairs.
I know.